I'm not a former foreign minister. I'm not acting in that capacity at this very moment. And I think that that question is absolutely premature. And NATO should continue to carry your responsibilities. But again, it's not only NATO, it's not only European Union, not only the United States or Russia, it's the international community that faces a very serious challenge of credibility at the moment, and that's what we should talk about.
Thank you very much.